Respecting your life means you're going to trade it for things that you feel are worthy of it. Most people, you know, ask themselves the wrong question. They ask themselves, you know, am I worthy of the goal and the dream that I have? And they should be asking themselves, is that goal, that dream that I have, worthy of my life? Change the question.